द कॉमेंट्स आर वेरी गुड, वेरी पॉजिटिव. बट रियल टेस्ट अभी तो फ्राइडे को है, जब फिल्म ऑडियंस के लिए खुलेगी सितंबर 15, तब वी विल सी क्या होता
है. मैं इसमें मुख्यमंत्री बना हूँ, उत्तर प्रदेश का मुख्यमंत्री, और एक अलग विचारों का मुख्यमंत्री है. उसके सपने बड़े हैं, और डोनाल्ड ट्रंप से भी अपनी कॉम्पिटिशन करता है. सो बड़ा इन्जॉय होगा उसमें, बड़ा व्यंग भी है, सटायर भी है, बड़ा आनंद भी है, और मज़ा आएगा लोगों को, बहुत मज़ा आएगा. फरहान अख्तर के साथ काम करके ये अच्छा लगा कि उनमें बड़ी ऑनेस्टी है. वो समय को लेके, वक्त को लेके और रिहर्सल को लेके बहुत ऑनेस्ट रहते हैं. वो हमने बहुत कुछ सीखा उनसे कि इतना बड़ा स्वयं एक नाम, एक ब्रांड होने के बावजूद वो अपने काम के प्रति बहुत ही शिद्दत से काम करते हैं.
You'll have to watch the film to find out what the plan is. But I'm really looking forward to it. 2 days to go, and so I'm very excited. And I really want to know what people who are watching right now have to say. You know, when you put in so much hard work and film finally comes together, it's the first thing you want to know is what the audience thinks. So I'm waiting to see what the audience has to say about plan kya hai. It's a very unique story. It's fun. It's entertaining. You know, it's emotional, and it's a feel good film. And also the coming together of a cast that's so talented, and I feel to have such talented actors in one film all coming together for the first time is also what's really special about this film. So working with them was obviously a great experience. I was more concerned that I will not be able to live up to the standard of performance, you know, of such experienced actors. I'm the least experienced on the set, and probably the most junior actor, so I was a little worried about that, because I said, you know, they'll have some expectations of performance, and I don't know if I'll be able to live up to that, and I don't know if they'll judge me. But you know, hopefully it's turned out okay, and they were very nice to me. You know, they made me feel very comfortable on set, and once we got shooting, I feel like it just, you know, once we got into the flow of things, I wasn't worrying as much. We were in Delhi just now, just come straight from the airport here, so I think we've been promoting quite a bit. I actually want to know, there were a couple of screenings today and we were not here, we were in Delhi. So I don't know what the response has been. There have been a few people that have watched it before and said that they really liked it. So I hope that that's the truth. And I'm also waiting to know what the audiences think on Friday. Yeah.